They went into my home, picked up my children, and placed them in a foster home.
He would tell us to strip that filthy, rotten man.
They cut their hair, take away their clothes, forbidden to speak their language.
What else do you call it besides cultural genocide?
Only 8,000 Wabanaki people left in the United States. We're still here.
I can't get over the nightmares.
Dawnland. Part of Independent Lens on PBS.